right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Ready.
All right, so here we go with round one. Classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back. Wow.
Really timing his shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relativities.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Well, he's got the longer reach, and he certainly showed it there in landing that straight punch.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Timely defense there, huge block for him. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
Got clip with the right hand. Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He's good. He's good.
We got to fight, folks.
He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Ooh, he landed a huge hook there.
Good right here.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, he's up. For certain, the finish could come at any time. All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping. Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at him. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Oh, straight right.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Poirier gets caught with that punch.
Oh!
Back to the feet. Nice job by Dustin Poirier there.
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done. What a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched him.
I mean, a competitive fight.
Been on 2233, how you ain't heard of me? Either you sleep or you dead. Only your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bad.